Every minute, 8 people around the world are forced to flee their homes due to war and persecution. No one chooses to be a refugee. Today, 43 million people worldwide have been displaced. We remember them.